There's been times when living and loving brought pain, and I promise I would never let it happen.
Until